Hi everyone, in this video I will show you what is a potentiometer and how to use it in electronic circuits. Basically, a potentiometer is a useful device because by just simply adjusting it, it can be used to represent a wide range of resistances in a circuit, from anywhere near 0 ohm to a specified resistance rating of the potentiometer. Therefore, for example, a 10k ohm potentiometer can be adjusted to give the resistance range from almost 0 ohm to 10k ohm by adjusting the potentiometer knob. Here is the circuit I created to demonstrate, to show you how to use the potentiometer. These are components I used to make this circuit. This is a DC 9 volt battery. This is a voltage regulator, LM7805 with 5 volts output. This is a potentiometer we have used it on this circuit, and this is the LED that we will glow by connecting the potentiometer to it. Let's see how it operates. By connecting to the LED, we see a glowing light. LED is glowing. Potentiometer here have three terminals. Two terminals are basically fixed terminals, and the third terminal is the variable terminal. And in this circuit we have connected the potentiometer by one terminal, a fixed terminal, and the other terminal in variable terminal. This is the configuration we use it to, because we want to change the value of LED. So with a screwdriver, we change the value of LED glowing. And that's it. This is potentiometer.